way into the Sierra. As a matter of fact, I ran into a gentleman who was putting his own chains on. He didn't want to pay the $30. Here's what he had to say about that process. $30.